All right. Let us pray. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy great and holy name. Thank you very much for this opportunity that we have to gather together via Zoom to sing worship and praise in honor of you. Pray that you please be with us and guide us and protect us. And in your Son's name, amen.
Alrighty, so we are the group from Cambridge. I am Hannah.
I'm Gnomes.
I'm Becky.
Can you all hear us okay?
Thumbs up, just give a thumbs up. Not seeing any thumbs.
Oh, there's a thumb.
Okay, we got a thumb.
Okay, good. So we have three songs that we've arranged for today. So here we go.
First one is How Great Thou Art, hymn 110.
You can sing along on mute.
Please mute.
Oh Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the works thy hand hath made, I see the stars, I hear the mighty thunder, I pass through the universe display. Then sings my soul, I say unto thee, how great thou art, then sings my soul, I say unto thee, how great thou art. When through the woods and forest glades I wander and hear the birds sing sweetly in the trees, when I look down from lofty mountain grandeur and hear the brook and feel that gentle breeze, then sings my soul, I tell you God to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art, then sings my soul, I say you God his son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in, that on the cross my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, I say, God to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, I say, God to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
All right.
right, this one is number 112 in the Purple Worship Book, and it is Psalm 36. Try this. Could be. I thought that stays.
Your love, O Lord, reaches to the highest heavens.
Your faithfulness
reaches to the sky.
Your righteousness
is like the mighty mountains.
And your justice, O Lord,
is like the great deep, O Lord. How priceless is your love with you is the fountain of life. Oh Lord, how unfailing is your love in your light. We see love. With your love, you preserve both man and beast, both high and low, hide in the shadow of your wings. They feast on the food from the fullness of your house, O Lord. You give them drink from the river of delight. O Lord, how priceless is your love with you is the fountain of life. O Lord, how unfailing is your love in your light. We see light. Your love, O Lord, continue to show to those who love you
your righteousness
to the upright in heart.
May the foot of the proud
not come against me,
nor the hand of the wicked
drive me away. O Lord, how priceless is your love with you is the fountain of life. O Lord, how unfailing is your love in your light. We see love.
And the last one for us is Feed Till My Soul from Praise the Lord, number 142. If anybody has the PPL, please feel free to mute. You guys got it?
Yeah.
Be still my soul, the Lord is on your side. Bear patiently the cross of grief and pain. I do your call to order and provide. Every change, be faithful will remain. Be still my soul, Lord, bless your heavenly friend. thorny ways leads to a joyful end. Be still, my soul, your good will undertake.
Yep, go ahead.
Okay, so I'm Chris Berg. I'm from Cleveland. I'm sorry, because I think I'm on two screens because one has sound and the other doesn't. And the screen that you can see my more of me is the one without sound, but you can see more of me. I'm doing Give Me Oil in My Lamp, two verses, and then I Will Enter His Gates. I'm doing it with, I've made a pre-recording of other parts. I'm playing three parts with it.
Thank you.
we go. Hello from the West Coast. We're going to do two. We're going to do one all together that has choruses that I feel that you're going to be able to catch on to and sing along with us, muted. And then Serena has something for us as well. So a special hello to the grandparents who are watching. Are we ready?
There were 100 sheep in fields of green, and their shepherd loved them so. But one got lost inside a deep ravine and didn't know how to get home. The shepherd sought the one who strayed and wouldn't rest till he could say, what once was lost is found, raise up a joyful sound, come now and celebrate. This one is home and safe. There once was lost is found. To jump around, let happiness abound, for the lost is found. There were 10 precious coins a lady kept, until one day there were 9. She ran around the house and carefully swept to seek the one she couldn't find. And when at last her coin appeared, she wanted everyone to hear. What once was lost is found, raise up a joyful sound, come now and celebrate. This one is home and safe. What once was lost is found, it's time to jump around, let happiness abound, for the lost is found. Oh, his father's home, but found himself with pigs and mud. He came back sure that he had been disowned, though he was sad for what he'd done. But as in shame he hung his head, his father ran to him and said, what once was lost is found, raise up a joyful sound. Come now and celebrate. This one is home and safe. For once we've lost is found. It's time to jump around. Let happiness abound. For the lost is found.
job. Are you going to stay there? It's three minutes of the same. Do you want to stand?
I will.
Curtain and action. Is it ready?
Jessica. Thank you, Nicholas. Thank you, everybody.
Hello, everyone. My name is Seth Spry. I am from the Brant County Ecclesia in Ontario, Canada. And I'll be performing two pieces, Abide With Me and Amazing Grace, on the saxophone.
All right. I'm Jacob Lloyd, and from Springfield, Vermont, and I'll be playing a song on this. Enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. I'm on the West Coast over here in San Diego, California. And today I'm going to play PTL 185, I Lift My Eyes to the Quiet Hills, and we're going to see how it goes. It may be an adventure.
Hi guys, it's Cassie Garvey from North Little Rock, Arkansas. And I'm gonna be singing from Judas and Mary. Said Judas to Mary, now what will you do with your ointment so rich and so rare? I'll pour it all over the feet of my Lord, and I'll wipe it away with my hair, she said. I'll wipe it away with my hair. Oh, Mary, think of the poor. This ointment, it could have been sold. And think of the blankets and think of the bread you could buy with the silver and gold, he said. You could buy with the silver and gold. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I'll think of the poor. Tomorrow, she said, not today. For dearer than all of the poor of the world is my Lord who is going away, she she said, "My Lord is going away." Said Jesus to Mary, "Your love is so deep. Today you may do as you will. Tomorrow you say, 'I am going away,' but I'm coming again to the earth." He said, "I'm coming again to the earth. But when I come back, it will be as a king, not despised and rejected by men. And into my kingdom the faithful I'll bring, those who've trusted and waited for me," he said. "Those who've trusted and waited for me."
Bye.
Yep.
Okay. Very calm.
Hi, I'm Stella. I'm 9 years old. I go to the Richmond Chapel.
Hi, my name is Colin Scott, and I am 7, and I go to the Richmond, Virginia Chapel.
Hi, my name is Naomi. I'm 5, and I go to the Richmond, Virginia Chapel.
Hi, my name is Sawyer. I go to the Richmond Chapel, and I'm 3.
We're going to sing 2 songs that we've been singing since Ayla was born. And we'll start with "You're Beautiful Beyond Description" and end with "Majesty."
Okay. You are beautiful beyond description. Too marvelous for words. Too wonderful beyond imagination. Like nothing ever seen or heard. Who can grasp your infinite wisdom? Who can fathom the depths of your love? You are beautiful beyond description, majesty enthroned above. And I stand in all of you. I stand in all of you. Holy God, too, all praises too, we stand in all of you.
Now we'll sing "Majesty."
Majesty, worship is majesty. Unto Jesus be glory, honor, and praise. Majesty, kingdom authority, from his own, unto his own, his anthem raise. So rejoice, lift up your hands to the name of Jesus. Magnify, come glorify Christ Jesus the King. Majesty, worship his majesty, from his own unto his own, his anthem raise.
I did it!
Thank you.
I see a thumbs up, so I'm going to take that for a yes. Yeah, we can go first while Grant's coming. We lost Grant for a moment. He's on his way back. This is Cassie Giordano from Norfolk, Virginia.
Hannah from here, Michigan, Ann Arbor.
And Julie and Grant are coming from also Ann Arbor, Michigan.
And we're going to sing 2 songs that my mom wrote.
Tell Thy Name is first.
And
Do Not Lose Heart is second. Let's see here. Now you can kind of see us.
Tell them to message if they can't hear us.
Now you want to read the messages and see if it's coming through?
Yeah.
I'm going to be.
Okay. Yes, people say they can hear us. Yes.
Okay, so, it's all good. Okay.
Let me move this.
Oh, who see me mock at me, make mocks at me, they wag their heads, be not far from.
Step back.
What's the squeaking noise?
Step in. Yeah. Grant, you have to sit in the chair right there.
Oh, yeah.
Step all the way there. There you go. Okay. Up a little bit. Because we have the camera set up for that.
Should we move the music set up? Yeah, okay.
You see it okay?
Mm-hmm.
Everybody in?
So this is kind of okay.
Yeah. All right, music. Come here, Boomer.
Can you hear me?
Come on, Mom.
Okay,
can you hear me?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm going to try it.
That way. Can
you hear me?
Are you ready, Mom?
Oh, no,
that
I can't.
Was weird. I heard it through my computer.
Sorry. Wait, what
did they say?
What did they say?
I didn't hear.
Oh, okay.
Ah! Whoa. Sorry.
Boomer jumped through my
okay. Heart. Sorry, Boomer. We always do that to you. You ready?
Yep.
Precious book and dwell.
Opportunity to connect with everyone across the world. Awesome.
Hi guys, this is Elise and Heidi Molinaro, and we're doing PTL 110, which is The Lord My Shepherd. I hope you enjoy it. What? Turn it where?
Because it's looking.
There you go.
Thank you. Good afternoon, brothers and sisters. It's good to be with you and to praise God during this challenging time. We're going to play for you Most Glorious Things Are Spoken, hymn 289 out of the Old Black Book, and it'll be performed by Joseph and Linda Fordham, and it was written by A. Ewing. Thanks so much.
Hi everyone, can you see me and hear me? Hopefully you can. This is my first time on Zoom. I'm Jonathan Fair. I live in Ontario. I go to the Mountain Grove meeting in Burlington. And I'm going to play a couple of short tunes. One's called Shout for Joy to the Lord. The other one is called Thank You. Thank you, and nice to see everybody.
There I am. Everybody see me? Oh, there we are. Hi, everybody. My name's Sue Brokaw. I am in Waterloo, Ontario, and I go to the Cambridge Ecclesia with Hannah and Becky and Gnomes. Today I'm going to sing Choose Your Eternity by Stephanie Jameson, and it's out of the Purple Worship Book.
Afraid of
Have a good weekend, everybody. See you again soon.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Oh, good. Thank you. I'm a little bit nervous about the technology, but we'll see how this goes. I'm very nervous. I already skipped my introduction. My name is Heather Hill. I am from the Mountain Grove Ecclesia in Ontario, and I'm going to be singing Blessings by Laura Storey.
What if trials of this life?
Stay well, everybody. Count your blessings.
Hi, everyone. We hope that Pippa gets in a more sunny mood shortly. She's going to play the xylophone for you, hopefully. We're going to sing. We're Levi, Jess, and Pippa. We're from Southern California, Simi Hills Ecclesia. And we're going to sing My God is So Great. And Pippa's going to play the xylophone for us. And then Levi and I are going to sing a song called See the Conqueror by a band we like called Jenny and Tyler. And we think it's a great reminder that Jesus has already won the victory for us. Ready? Our God is so great, so strong and so mighty. There's nothing our God cannot do. Our God is so great, so strong and so mighty. There's nothing our God cannot do. The mountains are His, the rivers are His, the skies are His handiwork too. Our God is so great, so strong and so mighty. There's nothing our God cannot do for you.
Can you clap?
Oh, very good. All
wow,
right.
That was great, Pippa. You did some really excellent singing and dancing.
Yeah, very good. All right, now you're going to sit on Mommy's lap while we sing a song with the guitar. See how this goes. You can always sing along if you want to. It's fine.
See the conqueror mounts in triumph, see the king in royal state, riding on the clouds his chariot to his heavenly palace gate. Hark the choirs of angel voices, joyful alleluia sing. To receive their heavenly King. Who is this that comes in glory with the trump of jubilee? Lord of battles, Lord of armies, He has gained the victory. He who on the cross did suffer, He who has obtained the rose, He has vanquished sin and suffering, He by death has spoiled His foes. They race to the tomb, angels stood by, Mary was weeping for the empty inside, for the sins of the world, for the sake of His bride. He went to His death, and behold, He's alive.
everyone's doing an amazing job.
Great and glorious Heavenly Father, we are so blessed and so thankful to have our community, to have those who are lifting up their voices and their thoughts and praise and worship today. We thank you for the technology that we have to be able to do such a thing. We pray in these times that we're facing right now that you might be with us, that this afternoon may have brought us some comfort, some joy. We thank you, Father, for the time that we have each day that we can offer our praise to you. We pray that you'd be with each one of us on our own homes or wherever we may be, that you might be with us and help us to remain strong and faithful. And we have a time such as this to encourage one another, to lift each other up, to gather our strength, to strengthen our faith. Again, Father, we are so very blessed. We thank you for the time this afternoon that we are all able to take. And we pray that through your goodness and through your grace, that we may all join together again in your coming kingdom. We pray, Heavenly Father, that that day comes soon. We ask that you might bless us until that time, that we may continue walking along that path towards your kingdom. Bless us now. Watch over us, each one of us, as we pray these things in and through Jesus Christ. Amen.